the muses, goddesses of the arts, and tellers of stories. I'm Clio, the muse of history.
I'm Thalia, the muse of comedy. And that's Calliope, the muse of poetry.
Let us tell an old story anew, and we will see whether or not you think it's true.
Once upon a time, there were two kingdoms, Arendelle and Wesselton, who were the worst of neighbors.
So vast was the discord between them that it was said only a great hero or a wicked villain just might bring them together.
Were people born wicked, or a villain's wickedness thrust upon them?
I don't know, but wicked or not, if there's two rulers you don't want to get steamed up, it's the Duke and Duchess of Wesselton, because they have an evil plan.
Will you listen to her? She's making this story sound like some Greek tragedy.
Lighten up, Clio.
We know you're the muse of history, but can't you tell us a little history without always harping about the past?
We'll take it from here, dear.
You go, girl.
Run the underworld. It's full of villains, cruel and askew. They are as mean as they are ruthless. That's a frozen truth. They have a plan to shake things up, and that's the frozen truth.
Haven't you heard? Arendelle's royal brat has finally arrived.
At last! We've been planning our fantastical birthday gifts for months, years even.
What gift were you planning for this sweet little child?
Oh, spots. Definitely spots.
Haven't you poor unfortunate souls heard? We have been invited to the royal celebration.
What do you mean we haven't been invited? Everybody in the whole entire fairy tale world's been invited to Princess Elsa's birthday party.
Well, Wesselton's not invited. We are not welcome.
Our bad behaviors have made us socially unacceptable.
Bad behaviors? I've never been bad.
Really? So your little sea garden of lost souls is just...
Well, it's happened once or twice. Somebody couldn't get prepped. Some friend had to break them across the coast.
I kidnapped the occasional child. Great, now I'm the bad guy.
Well, I just happen to live for fur. I worship fur.
But these are just teeny little indiscretions when you consider the big picture. Don't you all agree?
I'm utterly shockified.
How dare they exclude us?
We invited Dom to Count Vinton's birthday party.
Hey, nobody came!
Effie, this is all your fault. If you haven't tortured that little girl and her dog, Dodo, or whatever. First, she dropped that house with my sister, and then she stole her shoes. I mean, who steals a dead woman's shoes? Must have been raised in a barn.
Effie, you're out of control. They're just shoes.
Let go!
It's not just the shoes. They blame us for everything, as if they've never done anything wrong. I have a plan. Big ambulance. Over Arendelle, destroys it.
Thank you.
Ah, the solution is simple. The goody goodies have spent their entire life freezing us out. We should just return the favor.
But that plan is so big. Do we dare?
It's brilliant!
Themselves.
I know, but
all we've ever wanted to do is establish a fair trade with Ariane. Is it our fault we tried to make it more fair for us than it was for them?
Well, I guess our cute little pumpkin would look at a darn the rest of the crowd!
Don't you think you're embarrassing him too much?
Never.
Well, what do you think, my boy?
Anything would be fair than being the Duke of Weasel.
That's what's it take! It's settled then. White Witch, we hereby commission you to cast your wild freezing curse upon the land.
With pleasure, Your Grace.
My Lord Duke, may I join in the entourage? I believe my talents might be of use.
Lovely, I underestimate me. Adorable. But I believe my powers might be of use too, dearie, if I may.
Why not? The more the merrier.
Oh, I think who mothers we told me to come and give me cake! Hey, what are you all gagging up for? Stand up!
Villains, prepare to take advantage of this opportunity. Even the lowliest of minions may be called upon to rise to the occasion.
I never thought minions essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential. Is allied to my vision and brain.
Your powers of retention are split as the warthogs that sigh. But think as you are, pay attention. Our words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions. The lies are not all on a stairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can be caught.
Simply why we will.
those specifications and you need it done in the next 6.5 minutes?
It seems you're a bit slow. Is there anyone else I can talk to?
Ha, good one.
No, don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Good. I'll go pack in. I'll be back. What is happening?
We got a job.
Assemble the minions!
Yay!
Okay, we are beginning a very important assignment. We must not fail. Therefore, clearly, we need to set some rules to avoid calamity and disaster.
What about the air?
Yes, I may touch the air.
What about...
That's enough! Rule number two. Do not cry, or whine, or laugh, or giggle, or sneeze, or bark, or fart. So not to know more noises, okay? Does this sound as annoying? Good news! Look what I found in the old abandoned well.
What is it?
It's the freezing curse I came home in last year. We just threw it away because, well,
we couldn't think of a use for a freezing curse that makes icy cold blizzards shoot out of people's hands.
Yay!
Thank you, Peter.
And your name is?
No, don't say it!
Rumpelstiltskin, now be gone!
Seminously asked, so nicely!
No, not yet. We haven't bestowed the gift on the child.
Run! Freeze!
Don't worry, that was a temporary spell, unlike the more ominous curse I'm about to pronounce upon the princess. A blizzard of storms shall be her tomb. Born through the skies in a fog of doom. Now go, evil curse, serve me well. Round this castle's fast, cast my spell.
Oh, what happened? Did we scare him away?
Oh, what is that?
That's the freezing curse.
That doesn't sound good. Then we are ruined.
Not yet. I haven't given the child my gift.
Haven't your villains done enough?
It's a powerful curse. I can't stop it, but I can alter it, and I can give her a chance.
A good chance or a bad chance?
The blizzard of storms indeed shall fall. One shall born to conquer all. She'll save her sister just in time. The spell will work because it rhymes. Maleficent, what did you do? I gave them a chance.
Why?
Don't you tell anybody. I have a soft spot in my heart for babies. It's so embarrassing.
I could dream of it.
But why are they acting like nothing happened?
Well, part of the sense of magic is they have to discover a secret by themselves.
Freeze, what are you two up to?
Nothing.
Oh, really? What are we going to do when the Duke's found out what we've done?
If he finds out. If. If he's gonna.
As the villains left, they knew they had at least given the princess a chance.
Phew, that was a close one, baby.
Personally, I don't think it was much of a chance. The people in the kingdom hardly even remember the curse happened, and yet they have to find a remedy and deal with the consequences, and they don't even have a clue.
And you think I'm traumatic?
Don't despair. All is not lost. Because a new beautiful baby princess named Anna fills the king with awe. No. A-W-E. Awe.
Oh.
Exactly. Right. The people in the kingdom did not lose their happiness. Instead, there just had to be a slight bend in the story.
Let's tell them, girls.
That's my soul, Elsa's on a roll. Person of the week and honest week opinion poll. What a pro, well there's not to show. Best of friends with princesses like rhyming in the snow. Blizzards and showers, sister, sister. Playing for hours, sister, sister. Turn out Elsa's been set up. Since the snow queen, the city duck. So one of these days she'll run out of luck.
You know, Daddy always says, the past is in the past, and the night is in the past, so it's time to get up. Do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, let's build lots of them. Come on, come on, come on.
Are you all right, little snowman?
Yes. I'm Snow Hat. I'm not naughty like that.
Why did Apple let them do that? You know she's still learning how to use her powers.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Okay, Snow thinks it's time for the hug.
We don't hug.
Don't be shy.
We're not shy. We're contagious.
At least she is. These things will not hurt you. They want to have fun. I'd like you to meet something too, and be one.
Don't be a little mean.
Okay, Snowfing 2 would like to clarify that just because she wears the number 2 does not mean that she is any bit inferior to Snowfing 1. She says you may feel free to call her Snowfing A if you like. She will also accept Super Snowfing Snowfing. Queen Super Snow Dynamite, Tall Cut Snow Thunder, or Cher. Cher? Ha! Someone just needs to chill out a bit. So the one thinks that she's snowing one for a reason, and some snowflakes are just getting used to it.
But some snowflakes are, a word that hasn't been invented yet. And a big one.
Snowman, 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 sn it.
Fall by the end of the world. Only snowberries, Batman. We're in the jam.
Well, I guess we'll just have to link it.
That's a bad one.
Only snowberries, Batman. I want to lock myself into extinction.
Right now.
So Super Heroes are supposed to do cool tricks like super cool karate chops, or does Lightyear throwing our snow around?
Wow, I'm as well contagious because he's catching cool like it was cold.
Come with me if you want to not die.
To the Batcave!
How can you have to sit there acting cool when we're facing extinction?
Extinction? Are you kidding? We're gonna last forever! Survival of the fittest! Hey, I work out! I am the fittest of the fit!
Survival of the fittest? I don't think so. Have you ever heard of who left in the Ice Age?
Global warming!
Hey, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That's why it is called the present. Look, we're completely surrounded by vanilla ice cream. This tastes terrible. This is no dream. It's my worst ice man. Everybody sing along.
It is me, she will survive. Clap your hands.
I'm going to roll on you and squish you flat. Well, things just got a lot chillier.
Play dumb, Mr. Freezer?
What?
Also, you've never heard of the ice age. You're a liar.
I've seen a lot of snow op shows. Isn't there supposed to be a good cop?
Oh, yes, but we're not finished. Hey, I'm your friendly neighborhood snow cop. Want an ice cream cone?
Yes, I love one.
Too bad.
O-I-G-O-F-H.
You were found at the sledding hill with a strange icicle.
That's disgusting!
Get off my sled!
I know just how those snowmen felt.
You do?
Yes, try out for the play, you said. Be a star, you said. And now we're stuck in this miserable show.
It could be worse. We could be stuck in the audience.
Thank you.
I've always wanted to build a snow fort.
Yay, we're building a snow fort.
Oh, good. Wait. Then we can have a huge ship across a snowball fight.
Oh, goody, a snow fort.
I'll be the decorator. We can fix a special room for the snow babies.
Snow forts don't got baby rooms.
Oh, really? Where the snow mommies go to change the snow babies?
Snow babies!
What's that awful smell? Make soup from your fleshy peeled skin. They'll squeeze the jelly from your eyes and spread it on their toes. Yes, well, that would be a giant. Phew! The shoals that were gross. Ah! I think I'll just collect three guys over there.
Stronger. There is beauty in this magic. Maybe it wasn't her heart. The heart is not so easy to change. But the head can be persuaded.
Do what you must.
Don't worry. Trolls can fix this. She'll be all right.
Dun, dun, dun!
Oh, thank goodness.
Team Awesome, take that memory. Team Silly, preserve the joy. Team Super Cool, get out your magic. Team Wonderful, make some noise!
Fulfilling their destinies and continuing their parents' stories. It's simply spell-alicious.
Well, it's for the good ones whose destinies include happily ever afters.
And the evil ones aren't always so pleased with their destiny.
But they don't mind talking to Anna. After all, they've been framed.
I could perform the swan ballet for the new queen. It would
messed up, totally out of control, swamp fungus.
And?
A stinky brain.
The stinkiest brain ever.
I can't wait to visit a whole new world. Why should we sit around you, waiting to be rescued? You know how men are. They think, no means yes, get lost means take me, I'm yours.
Aren't we damsels in distress?
We're damsels, we're in distress. We can handle this.
I guess we can use our imaginations.
Yeah, come on. We're big, tough girls. We tie our own sandals and everything. Let's rescue ourselves.
Okay, I've been saving this magic lamp and I have one wish left.
Excellent.
So how do we get it to work?
That's the problem. You have to rub the lamp while saying the right password, but I can't ever remember the right password.
Well then, we just have to try them all. You just keep on rubbing.
Okay.
Abracadabra.
Hocus pocus.
Shazam.
Open sesame. Bippity boppity boo.
Alakazam.
Presto changeo.
A la peanut butter sandwiches.
Jewel, you did it.
Yep, you ain't never had a friend like me.
A damsel must never, never
the actual real life people. It'll be totally strange.
Don't think mother. I only bathed you, fed you, and dressed you. Practically worked my fingers to the bone.
The servants did all that, mother.
Fine. Just put this ice cream on your finger and make mommy proud.
He looks like a chicken with the face of a monkey.
And you know I can't lie.
Wow, they don't come a little different from nothing.
Honest to goodness, he is quite sprightly.
Yeah, especially for Maddie Hill. Here she leaves disaster in her frozen icy waves.
Who are you? stop.
Oh, sorry, I can't recognize another reindeer.
Spen found himself some carrots. Now that's besides the point. Get the story straight, would you?
What story? What?
The princess meets a fearless ice harvester. Kristoff, who leads her up the North Mountain. Jeez, did you sleep through Arendelle History 101?
Whoa, he's kind of dreamy.
I can make some sweet music with
Conceal, don't feel. The show must go on.
Right. Where were we? North Mountain. Just look out for wolves.
Phew, is this Wandering Oak and Ranger Stables?
Alright, I hope I get some serious bashing.
Me too, I've heard some cuts and bruises like on my shoulder and my back.
Pain, love it.
Oh, really?
Ah, oh, I am hurt, I am very much hurt.
happened. She's such a stinker.
Yeah, you can say that again. It had to be snow. She couldn't have tropical magic that turned the floors, bite sand, and warm freezes. Now that would be good for business, but no.
Cold, 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 cold. It's freezing in here.
Oh, yeah, maybe. I have to get you warm.
No, I'm fine.
You're an icicle, dear. Come with me.
Welcome to Wandering Oaken's Ranger Stables.
Reindeer Stables?
Yeah, this would be a very good place to warm me up if you can stand these men.
Jump!
sled. I just paid it off.
I'm sorry. I'll replace your sled and everything in it. And I understand if you don't want to help me.
Well, Mr. Tough Guy. Of course I don't want to help her anymore. This has ruined me for helping anybody anymore.
But she'll die on her own.
I can live with that.
But you won't get her in the sled if she's dead.
Sometimes I won't. Okay, we're coming.
You are? I mean, sure.
I'll let you tag along.
But everything will be fine. Elsa will thaw it.
How do you know?
Because she just will. And I'm her sister, so I know. Now, come on.
This way to the mountain?
More like this way.
Well, what do you know? Things might actually turn out all right.
In spite of winter, some things are starting to warm up.
Ahem. May I just point out that Kristoff's sled is gone? Kristoff's ice business sled. Things are not starting to warm up. In fact, I feel a cold chill. You realize they will now have to go on foot. On foot. So much for the big rescue.
Well, we can deal with that situation. We just have to make sure Kristoff doesn't take any wrong turns and is too stubborn to ask for help.
And girls, look around. The sparkling snow plus icicles equals romantic. Oh, look at all the snowmen. Our heroes.
But when in which wonder, snowman team.
Who are you?
And who's that funny looking doggy over there?
That's Sven.
And who's the donkey? Who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Okay, it makes things easier for us.
Thank you.
But it's okay. You can freeze it.
I don't know. I can't. I don't know how.
But sure you can, because I know you can.
No, I can't.
Go away.
Yes. that she's socially impaired?
I am not.
Or that you found her running frozen through the woods.
Guys, I'm telling you. She already has somebody.
Oh, I can take care of that right now.
Make it an accident, okay?
Look at your outings. Have you learned to ruin your mate?
We fell off a cliff.
Ooh.
Got chased by a pack of wolves.
Ooh.
Got chased by a bumblebee. Oh.
You know, evolutionary biology says that that women are attracted to a man who is steady in the face of danger.
No wonder she's crazy about you.
I mean, seriously, Tiger.
So, I just wanted to thank you for letting me be your maid of honor.
Wait, what?
Oh, it's always been a dream for me to be a maid of honor. This is a dream come true for me.
So your fiance is a fixer-upper.
Most of them are.
Take my call off. Do you think he came like that? When I met him, he was a hot, goofy mess.
And now he owns some legend in everything!
And that's all me.
Is it that sloppy rain you want?
Hey, my own personal